That's Eucalyptus nitens, with Trachycarpus palms growing below it, Trachycarpus palms beside it. In that rock wall, there's palm tree fossils, and there's another eucalyptus tree way over there, big Passiflora, Sphatsia, Nandina domestica, native arbutus trees growing here on Salt Spring Island. Look at the Mexican orange in bloom. It's absolutely beautiful. Growing on Salt Spring Island here on the Gulf Islands, North Pacific. A winter day on the banana belt of Canada. Cheers to you.